Go in their little huts, or... I don't see anything on their body. I can't even access their bodies. Nope. What about their little huts? You can't get into their huts. Was that it? No way. Oh, this must be the tricky part. We gotta go inside. Oh, we have to go in through a door? A tiny... We can't fit the phylo through this door. We have to go in on foot? Going up the steps. Oh! Thank you. Oh, there's dropping. Ah! Alright, pike, pike, pike. Ah! Let's see. Eh. Ascendant Allosaurus saddle blueprint. It's the best thing we got. I'm trying! Nothing in here. Here's the steps again. There was a lower portion, wasn't there? If you come back all the way out, there's another... Well, no, this is a dead end. That's it. Must be it. Oh, no, wait, there's another door here. To the left side, where the tables are. It's all this. Yeah. Oh, you can't access any of this stuff. That must be it. Is there any more dwarf villages? No, you can't. That's a good question. It's a big sword. I'd say you probably can't access any of that stuff. I'd say you probably can't access any of that stuff. This is really it. Whoa, what'd you blow up? Yeah. Nope. Yep. Is this the only dwarven village, though? Are there more? Are there other villages? Let's go to another one. Shut up. Well, do you want to go back to the base and try to find some more, and then let me go do this stuff? And... oh. I do. Yeah, they do. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and vacuum and stuff. If you wanna wait. Anyway, Brianna said she's gonna be on in a minute. Oh. Thought she already had them out. Are you out of the little room?